faculty here are not dispersed into ceramics and printmaking and, you know, painting and all of that. Pretty much all of them are focused upon electronic and digital media. And even if it is in printmaking, they are using digital media also. So everyone is involved with that. And so in that sense, you have a group of people who are very much like-minded. And so the student comes into a department where you don't have all different enclaves of artists working in completely, you know, media that's not related. And so there's a, so, you know, in a sense, what happens here, it's much more cohesive. There's a real dialogue, there's communication between the faculty. And so I think students really benefit from that kind of an environment.